Hey, Chase, you in the bank?
I'm in a sewer.
Wow, did you take a wrong turn? I'm kidding. I've been reading the instructions for the color gun.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're gonna need to fill it from a color swapper.
That sounds like an unusual thing to find in a sewer.
I agree. I just have this weird feeling there'll be one down there.
I hope the Lego City PD gets discounts from a dry cleaner.
Really don't want to know how this key ended up in a sewer. But I do want to know how come it fits this lock.
Hey! It worked!
What a significant looking red panel that is.
Why couldn't I learn to swim backstroke? Smells like these pipes are used to carry sprouts. I guess that's a color swapper then.
Chase, I just read some more. Keep a lookout for a red color swapper.
Right, red color swapper.
Whoa, this emerald. It's meant to be the most flawless one in the world. Not like those useless lumps of crystal they get out of the bluebell mine. I mean, they're valuable, but this thing, whoa.
Thank you.
tries flushing an air mattress down the toilet.
Oh, I can almost taste that big old gemstone. The bell pepper emerald is gonna make me a fortune!
You know someone that can handle the sale?
No need, we're stealing it to order. I've been doing some work for a private buyer, and he wants it real bad. So don't mess up. The last guy who messed up? Oh man, that was a real shame.
What happened?
I couldn't justify employing him anymore, so he's sleeping with the fishes now.
What?
Yeah, he's a night watchman at the aquarium. I'll be in touch.
Better find the emerald and get out of here before someone catches me.
Hey, Chase, I got to the really good part of the manual. You can use the color gun to turn things silver.
That kind of defeats the point of me robbing a bank, doesn't it?
It's not real silver, but it's close enough to make stuff all shiny and reflective. Useful if there are laser beams around. Capiche?
Yeah, that might be handy in this place.
Great. Just fill it with silver color if you see a swapper, and keep a lookout for the bell pepper emerald. Call me when you get out of the vault.
Huh. Well, the emerald wasn't in there. Not in there either.
dropped a jewel.
Whoever's in here, you are breaking the law!
I think they probably already know that, Phil.
I guess I'm not getting out of here undetected. Number. Maybe it's part of a combination. The statue looks a lot more colorful in that painting. Well, it only seems fair I do something nice for the bank, too.
Yeah. Why?